What we're doing today is teaching the soldiers about battlefield communication, specifically one of the best ways to improve them, which is to build antennas that are effective. And the field expedient antenna and the dipole antenna is an incredibly useful antenna out in the field and can be built generally in less than 30 minutes. My name's Rick. Everybody calls me Rick. My full name is Eric Lagerstrom. I'm a retired major. Master instructor for the Air Force, 05 kilo in the Army, did a lot of teaching.
That the lower the frequency, the longer the wavelength.
Doing a demonstration on how to make a field expedient antenna out of just wire and some commonplace items, trash, bottle caps.
What do you say, like 2 inches?
Yeah, but we have to start.
Well, welcome to Private Mullen's demonstration on how to cut a wire poorly. First,
you're gonna cut your finger off.
Second.
And then we're gonna make our own field expedient antennas and setting them up and trying them out with high frequencies to try to communicate with other continents.
No, this is a ham band, so normally you would hear people talking in this range.